Content negotiation. So content negotiation includes both the payloads and the responses. Okay, so we'll cover both. In terms of request bodies, so like I said before, we eliminated the form data and body parameters, and we introduced a new construct called request body. It's very similar to a parameter, but you can only have one of it, and it pretty much describes the payload of the request. Form data is kind of got melded into that. There are ways to describe form data, and we do use some sort of a JSON schema to describe different parts of the form data payload. As part of that, we ended up also improving the file upload support, right? So you can easily describe arrays of files, which you couldn't have before. You can define the type of files that you want to upload, which again, you couldn't have done before. You can also define, because we ended up eliminating the consumes in this using this, and now you can define multiple media types, and for each media type, a different schema, or and different examples. Okay, so it does allow you to describe your API a lot more accurately, especially if you use. Well, sometimes people use versioning in the media type, right? So you can define different versions for different schema for different versions, or if you want to the structure of I don't know JSON and XML are completely different, then you can specify that, which you couldn't have done before. So there's no longer consumes. You explicitly have to specify which media type you end up using, and you can. Of course, use wildcards to specify a range. The same thing actually applies to responses. Okay, so in the same way we eliminated producers, and in responses you can also specify the different media types, different examples. And one other thing that we added to responses is that up until now, you could have specified specific response codes. Now you can define ranges. Now the ranges are still, you know, everything that falls under 300 or everything that falls under 400, but it's still useful, especially if you want to specify something more generic.